Hi folks, it's... Why do I always do that? Hi folks, it's Elmer here. Gonna be playing today, as you may have seen from the title of the vid, Alien Isolation. And I'm gonna attempt to play it in the Oculus Rift DK2, which I have all fired up and ready. Well, I say fired up, the Rift is on, but... Sounds like I'm doing something from Torchwood for like Doctor Who. The Rift is open, it's on. What's all this? And now we shall play Alien Isolation. So yeah, I'm going to try and play Alien Isolation in the Oculus Rift. I've just seen on a YouTube video that if you change a setting in one of the XML files from off... What's this all about? I think it's excitement. If you change one of the settings in one of the XML files from off to Rift, and it's engine settings, I'll post it in the description, then you should be able... Yeah, if you change that setting from off to Rift, then apparently you activate Oculus Rift mode. This is my... Getting messages in the background, just ignore it. This is my first time playing Alien Isolation. As I've got as far as loading up the menu. I haven't done anything else. I'm going to have to mute my phone, sorry. Yeah, I've got as far as opening the menu, and I thought I'm not going to play it without doing it on the Rift first. And I wanted you to catch my, you know, first impressions of it. So if I'd already watched it beforehand or played it beforehand, Rift or otherwise, then you wouldn't get a genuine response. I'm not going to do the main campaign for Alien Isolation. I'm going to do the Nostromo section, which is the downloadable content. Because I pre-ordered straight from Sega, I think I got it a day early, I'm not too sure. Even though I'm recording this several days later, I got the Nostromo add-on as well. Right, okay. I don't know if this is going to work. I literally haven't loaded up the game yet. So I'm going to load the game, and when you next see me, it should be in-game with me goggles on. Okay, here we go. I finally got it all working in the Rift. The only thing I had to change was I had to move it to windowed mode, move it across to the Rift display, and then from there I had to change it to windowed full screen, because if I then went just normal full screen, it went back to my other display, which wasn't what I wanted. Okay. Pardon me. Right, let's go for it. I didn't want to change any of those settings. I just wanted to go into the game. Play game. Crew Expendable, which is the Nostromo. Sorry, I'm going to sort out, headbutt my microphone, having to sort out my headphones. Right, that's better. Don't know how I'm going to be able to work this at the keyboard. I've got the Xbox remote. I keep saying remote, but I mean control pad. Medium, okay. Okay, we're looking at some footage, and this is stuck to my display. And now I'm waiting.
Whatever it was.
Whoa.
It was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
One question.
Well, this is cool.
It's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through down to the main airlock.
A little bit laggy.
Who gets to go into the vent?
Hi, Ellen. What does it say? I can't really read the writing underneath very well. It's actually, I'm seeing two copies of it, which is a bit of a shame. But Ellen Ripley's looking quite happy there. Or somber, one of the two. A little bit of lag, but other than that, it's not too bad. Ellen, move keys. Select character and camera. Okay, I can... Right, I can... Oh, we're choosing who goes into the air ducts. Okay. Mwah. Don't even know why I did that. Okay, can I use the Xbox? Maybe this will be easier. Ah! Hi, Parker! Press something to select the character. Select use a joystick to select character. Ah, that's better. Oh, that helps. Whoa, you're too close. Yeah, that helps. I had to move it was because I had the Rift goggles on slightly off center. Now that's better. I can see everything properly now. Okay, select with a stick and A to confirm. So, hi Parker. God, this is cool. Dallas. Who went into the duct? That was Dallas in the film, wasn't it? Do I want to change the history of the film by not going in with Dallas? We'll go with Dallas.
This one's mine. I lead into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. I'll lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker ripped in
whatever the tracking. This is so cool.
Okay, let's do
Bridge
it.
Bridge of the Nostromo. Collect equipment. Okay. Okay. Mind you, collect equipment. Whoa, why are we at an angle? Oh, what did I just bang my head on? Oh, sorry, that was the microphone. No equipment in here, just a bit of paper. Okay. Whoa, this is actually quite... This is very well modelled. It feels quite disorientating because we're at an angle. I don't know if it's my Rift calibration or the ship is actually at an angle. Where am I gonna find? Well, there's suits in here. It just came out of that door. Okay, let's try that door. Whoa, ah, that's better. Okay. Oh, I'm back on the bridge. Ah, ha ha! What have we got here? Oh yeah, the flamethrower and the motion tracker. And what's that at the end of the... Did Dallas have a hammer? Or... It's some kind of hammer, isn't it? Yep, it looks like some kind of hammer. Sorry for banging the microphone again. thought I was going to have to collect them all one by one. Oh, look at that. Equipment collected. Seal hatch 00B1. There is some writing bottom left of the screen, but I can't actually read it. Is that 00B1 over there? Don't want to go out of here and then find I've gone in the wrong place. I think I know why there might be a bit of lag, because I'm using my screen recorder as well. And that might be what's slowing it down a little bit. I don't know if you can catch the lag watching the video. What is that? Did everyone else just see that? A cup was just levitating and then decided as I went close to it, it was going to fall. Those spacesuits look like a cross between spacesuits and armour. Still cool though. Right, okay, job at hand. I'm looking for 00B1 hatch. Okay. Oh, that's the flamethrower. Okay. Oh, medical bay. Yes. Where the alien decided he was going to come off and then burn a hole. Does that go all the way down? Can I look through it? Oh, I just realised I can see my body. Ooh. I can see my body. Right, okay. Yes, the scanner. Right. I'm getting distracted from what I'm supposed to be doing. I was also going to... I'm just going through the controls. It's quite difficult because I'm seeing that out the corner of my screen. There's nothing there. Okay. Right. Even though I have activated the Oculus mode, I think they must still be working on it, because it wasn't... I activated it by changing the XML file, didn't I? So there's a chance that, well, seems only logical they haven't finished it yet, which is why some stuff still is in weird places when you look, if you not understand what I'm saying. Okay.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Okay. You're not gonna go nuts and start squirting white stuff all over me, are you? Ah! Well, that's how I get me flamethrower out. It's a little bit blurry, but not too bad. Okay. I must be looking off to one side, so I apologise. Have I just come back to... I'm quite lousy at this. I'm just trying to find where 00B1 is. And I'm back on the bridge. Okay. Not where I wanted to be. Oh, whoops. Oh, hang on. Okay.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so You'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
All right, let's try this way. Dum, 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 dum. If you had, because this is such a well-detailed game and the developers have done, Creative Assembly have done such an awesome job on this and the models and stuff, if you had one of those stand-up VR systems, you know, where your walking is done on like one of these high-slip mats and you're wearing an Oculus, you really would be completely immersed. This is one of the finest examples yet of VR in the Rift. I'm doing that again. Oh, very, very nice. Okay. Tape recorder.
Rostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th times per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
Right. Little bit of information, but doesn't tell me where 00B1 is, and there's probably a map, and people are probably screaming at their computers right now going, Elmer, you nut! But I really, really... Oh! I just found out how to run. Hold down my joystick. Hey! If you want to run, you have to run down and hold down your joystick.
You'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Well, there's a ladder up that way, and first aid, and a sand person from Star Wars, and a spider. Oh, it's the viewing area. Okay. Oh, what's that? Fuel for the flamethrower. What's that noise? I must admit, that sounds a bit scary. I'm not liking this room, I'm preferring it in the dark corridors. Okay, right, where was I heading to? I was trying to find 00B1, wherever that is. I thought 00B1 was up, because didn't Dallas go up? Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Didn't Dallas go up? Not having much luck. Could somebody tell me where 00B1 is? Anyone? This engine is amazing. And now I've got an itchy eye. I've got an itchy eye because I've got a bit of hair in there. Urgh. Go. Get out of my way. Oh, hang on a minute. Oh, that was really irritating. Sorry. Right. Hair removed from eye. And we're back in the game. Where is this 00B1? Keep going this way, it's not here. Ah! Duh!
The security system has shut a number of doors, so...
Oh, I am a...
gather equipment en route.
I'm a prize donkey, aren't I?
The situation.
Okay, right, here we go.
Good luck.
Thank you very much.
I'm closing the hatch behind you.
What?
Okay, Ash. See you on the other side.
Hang on, Ash. Hang on, let's talk about this. Whoa! I'm going down. Seal hatch B2. I could do with seal hatch B1. Hang on, is that in front of me? Which one's B1 and which one's B2? Oh, do I need to seal that hatch? Is there something around here that to allow me to seal it? Whoa. Okay. Shit. Oh, shit. Well, that was my first attempt on Crew Expendable. Oh, that was amazing. I didn't have any chance to get out. I heard this thumping and I thought, hang on, that's not one of us. And before I knew it, that was it. If you liked the video, then click like. And if you want to subscribe, go ahead and subscribe. Thanks for watching.